There are some former C-suits and current C-suits that will be, you know, in 2, 3, 4, 5 years retire, but that really held on to their idea that it's only them and their buddies that can run the show, and they brought arguments that were simply wrong. Hey guys, in this video you will learn about the 3 key trends I saw at the Novario conference in Bonn, Germany. First, something about traditional insurer. Second, about IoT, and third, about escapist C-suits. So I listen to this. I'm scouting digital and tech trends around the world in order to bring it to you. And I've helped numerous companies to set up ecosystems of digital products and services and to increase their reach with attention hacking. Hey guys, I'm on my way to the Innovario conference in the city of Bonn. I'm really excited, not only because of keynote talks and pitches and use cases, but actually the Innovario has a conference app that works. You really can write other people, contact them, and make appointments, and that's really, really cool. So thank you very much for doing that. First of all, I was really happy to hold one of the keynotes at the Novario conference in front of about 600 industry professionals from the insurance industry. But what did I learn? I learned 3 things. First, you saw a lot of traditional insurers you did not see at any other events, at any other conference. So the Novario is a little bit the entry point for traditional insurers and the traditional insurance industry, especially very small and very conservative players. I really hope that a lot of those actually also go to other events and that they discover trends there too and meet and greet a lot of more people there. And it also shows that you still have a portion of the insurance industry that actually does not face digital transformation. It does not put relevant resources into addressing this topic, not even speaking about using it as an opportunity for growth. The second thing I learned is IoT is coming to the insurance industry, or actually should I say grohe. Almost at every event in the insurance industry and around the world I attended over the last 6 months, you saw a team of the sanitary provider grohe from Vienna to Berlin to Las Vegas. You see them everywhere, and they have developed a really cool IoT device in which you can prevent water damages in your house and regulate the water with your phone. And I think this is one of the first big use cases for IoT in the insurance industry. I'm really curious about how this is going to play out in the long term and how this is going to play out considering the new insurance products and premiums when the combined ratio goes down dramatically. The third thing I learned was that you had a lot of former and soon to be former C-suits that held on to escapist ideas. For example, that the regulator is going to save them. One main argument against hiring actually other board members from other industries was that the regulator does not allow it. This is just a lack of knowledge, because Dr. Grund, actually the highest director of the insurance supervision in Germany and one of the most important supervision directors of the insurance industry in Europe, at the DigiSurance a few months earlier at my panel, underlined that they are able and willing to accept also C-suits from outside the insurance industry, and that there are a lot of solutions to do that, and that they're even changed their rules and regulations when it comes to that. But you really felt the panic when confronted with the developments in the insurance industry and when talking, and or even in the debate after my keynote. In the defense of the audience, it's important to say that there were a lot of other people from the younger generation that knew this, and even people that have spent their whole lives in the insurance industry but now 40 or 45, 50, that said themselves, we need the outside blood and we need changes there. And this guy all holding on to the idea that the regulator is going to save them. But to quote Dr. Grund, it is not the job of the regulator to save incumbents. And that's not I that say that, it's the highest insurance supervisor of the country. I have to thank Professor Fred Wagner, maybe one of the intellectual centers of the German insurance industry, for inviting me here. So thank you, Fred. Thank you very much for inviting me. Also, thank you to Teresa, Tima, Kathleen, and the whole team. It was a really great event.
Hey, guys. It would help us a lot if you could hit the subscribe button down there and to make us also grow here on YouTube. Thank you very much.